person who's been traumatized wants nothing more than love. But because it's so unfamiliar to them, when they get it, they're suspicious of it and they reject it and they test it and they punish the person who's trying to love them unless they meet somebody who's bad for them. When they meet somebody who's bad for them and is also abusive and is also neglectful, this feels familiar. I know how to navigate this person. I'm going to love you with all my heart. But somebody who's consistent, caring and loving, what's wrong with you? Why are you loving me? This can't be real. Let me test you. Let me swear at you. Let me shout at you. Let me pretend to break up with you. Let me test you. But you, the abusive, neglectful, narcissistic kind of partner, you're exactly what the doctor ordered. I know exactly what to do with you, so I'm going to love you endlessly.
It's all about you.
Yes, it's about me, okay? Because it's never about me, and I'm finally making it about me.
Killers out lurking, got broski in the cut. Bad bitch on the left of me screaming, what's up? All it's going to take for me to get the black...
people depending on me, and I don't know if what I'm doing is right.
You don't give a shit about me or anybody
else. Man, that's right.
Then why are you trying to?
It's too late. What's done is done.
No.
There's nothing I can do, Bojack. I'm not real.
Sometimes I just want to fucking disappear, bruh. And it's like, I don't know what to do.
Shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah. Drake. Fa la la la.